Come in.
I read you, Caroline.
We have a lead on Sir's decryption keys for the nuclear cannon. Anya, it's a troop transport train recalled from the African front. On board is the chief research scientist for Death's Head's latest generation super soldaten program. He's leaving for the Nazi lunar base tonight to oversee the launch of the new super soldaten.
We intercept the troop transport train, locate the chief research scientist, steal his identity, and use it to permit Blazkowicz to take his seat on the lunar shuttle. Once at the lunar base, you need to find the nuclear decryption keys and bring them back to Earth.
Hey, when you say intercept the high-speed Nazi troop transport train, how do we do that?
Best side will be the Gibraltar Bridge.
Geez, and how do we stop the train?
Set, any ideas?
We can use this one. This is very, very powerful. Where, in English, you couldn't call it... I mean, how's the spindly torque? You drop this in front of the train, this will stop anything.
Excellent. Leave right away. That third train is en route.
Wow. You may want this for yourself, Captain Blazkowicz, but I'm planning on keeping it.
You give that to Caroline.
Nazis built this bridge 3 years ago. Straight shot to the African front. They're just devouring Africa like they did everywhere else.
The train should be arriving at the bridge any moment now.
Ready up! Now! Load the weapon and launch it! Go on, Captain! Deploy the weapon! Doing good, Cap. I'll keep scouting for a place to drop you off close to the Nautica Railway wagon. I don't think I'll find one. Too much debris and ticked off Nazis. Keep doing your thing on foot.
William, in accordance with protocol, Vefshet's chief research scientist will be wearing an all-white uniform. All right, Laskovich. Find Snotty, write a uniform, and steal his identification papers. That's your ticket to the lunar base. He will be in one of the train cars there.
Thank you. inside. That's its chief research scientist, Bounty. Well, I'm coming for you. Shots at the fucking spaceman.
Nazis all look like ants on an anthill, and you're like a stick poking.
Hey, Cap. Hold standby. Yeah. Hey, I found a spot where I can drop you off, closer to the Nautica wagon. Proceed down through the checkpoint interior, meet me outside on the walkway underneath the bridge.
What's that, man?